I think that should bode well along with starting on the road.
Here comes Jamie Benn. Charlie McAvoy trying to keep him in a less dangerous part of Dallas's attacking zone. Bergeron helping out, jabbing his stick at the skates. The puck moving slowly under that pile of humanity. Bergeron pries it away as Pavelski chases Chara. Jamie Benn looks forward for Sagan. Bergeron picks off the pass, 3-on-2 in transition, looking for Marchand. Radulov can't clear the zone. Bergeron's shot bounces right back to him. Marchand tries the one-timer, the puck. Bergeron chops it up the boards. Pavelski takes the puck away. Lindell's wrist shot. Pasternak blocks it down. Bergeron punches it ahead in the season opener for both teams. John Klingberg gives it away to Bergeron, patient with the puck. Janmark trying to turn the corner on Chara. Bergeron on the back check. Krug finds the seam, but it's behind Pasternak. Clifton getting back. Demers is shot. A blocker stopped by Halak. Fisher looks for an opening. Bergeron offers none. McAvoy bunts to Bergeron. A long one-touch pass to Marchand. And off the tip of the glove and off back glass. Marchessault looking for Smith. Hague off the end boards. Englund turns it up. Bergeron with a steal to Marchand. The head fake looking for Pasternak. He scores! Stone. Bergeron on the steal. Marchand, and it seemed he was destined for stardom, but he's kind of plateaued a little bit. Still a dangerous shooter. Off the dasher, here comes Max Pacioretty trying to turn Connor Clifton. Stone shot off Bergeron's stick through the seam. Now it's McKinnon with a shoulder fake, whips it middle. Bergeron picks it off.
Look during break, and you know, you can see there is enough contact there to agree with the call, but I still put it in the minimal category.
Yeah. Might also have been the skate that contacted Grubauer's leg.
Yeah.
Big reach from Brandon Carlo. Here's Marchand. Shorthanded, cuts inside. Matt Nieto tries to turn it into a sequence. Colin Wilson taps the backhand. Tyson Jost on the end boards. Bergeron locks him up. The puck slides to Pasternak. Cale Makar, Hobie Baker winner at UMass a year ago. Nieto can't get through. Bergeron's stick check off the boards through Marchand's fingers. Here's McKinnon fighting through the stick check of Bergeron's skill set with the competitiveness. Bergeron pokes the puck away from Hughes. And people confuse it with me. Marchand and Bergeron. Bergeron whips the puck toward goal. The goal light was blinking behind Corey Schneider. Bergeron shovels the puck to Marchand. He turns away from Heischer. Miles Wood takes the puck away. Blake Coleman, Bergeron from behind. Rask stuffs Heischer off Severson's centering feed. Severson looking middle in New Jersey's power play. Clifton the nearest Bruin. Now Hughes back to Vatten and Gusev. The one-touch pass. Hughes closes. Bergeron picks it off. That guy could make things happen.
Of course, he didn't go to college. Right from high school.
Right. Max Jones. Now Andre Kasha trying to go through. It's 3-on-2 for Anaheim. Andre Kasha leaves it off for Getzlaf across. A great diving effort from Bergeron to deny Max Comtois of the chance.
Wasn't it? That was tough. Yeah.
Crazy bounce in front off the stanchion. Halak goes diving down as if he's tobogganing to make that call. Bergeron with the clean steal. And of course, he's out there to try to kill off the remaining minute or so of this penalty. The centering pass comes to Patrice Bergeron. Kucherov circling out high. Here's the high cycle. Stamkos's pass deflects. Shattenkirk bought out by the Rangers, spanks it across the zone. McDonough blocked by Bergeron. Marchand keeps it alive. Andre Palat off Bergeron's stick. Bergeron whacks it away from Yanni Gord. Bergeron keeps it on the line. Marchand. Victor Hedman up to Andre Palat off Bergeron. Marchand's shot off Chernik's stick. Pasternak tries to wave it in front. Hedman blocks that. The shot off the strings wide of the glove side post. Point with another chance. Spins the backhand to the corner. Knocks it away. Cody Ceci up off Marchand's stick. Here comes Andreas Janssen. He can fly. Marner to Riley. Riley tries to steer it in front.
And then the almost chance for Charlie Coyle on an interview effort.
Bergeron picks the pocket of Muzzin. Pasternak shot off Anderson's chest. Marchand stick handles around Marner. Bergeron shot through Riley's stick. Bergeron nudges to Marchand. Pasternak scores! Chips the backhand to Matthews. Now Morgan Riley's stick handles inside. Chucks the puck down the wall. Too far forward for Bergeron. Bergeron finds the puck. Marchand to Bergeron. Cross ice through the smallest of seams. Chara can't glove the puck, and here's Janssen very fast. McAvoy in good position, and Bergeron locking out Matthews. A classic back check. McAvoy pulls up over the red line. Hutchinson plays the puck directly to Bergeron. Bergeron to Marchand. Janssen gets it back for Toronto. Marner down the boards for Riley. And see your hockey heroes. Saturday, 1 p.m. in Waltham. Panarin to D'Angelo to Pavel Buchnevich. He pivots. And Strom shot.
Bergeron, watch this. He's going to lean in with that right shoulder.
Hyatt chops the puck to Panarin, swivels it to Trouba, gives to Buchnevich, tosses through the slot. Bergeron, Marchand on the forecheck against Staal. Staal, good body position. Bergeron takes it away from Trouba. Marchand's shot off the chest of Lundqvist. Bergeron to Marchand. Fox leaves the puck on the end boards. Bergeron pokes it through Staal to Clifton. Backhand rattles around the boards. Lukáš Radil. Evander Kane's pass. Bergeron gets a piece of that. In on Jones. Pasternak couldn't come up with it. Bergeron to Pasternak. The shot in and out of Rask's glove. Kane having trouble with Melker Carlson, but there's Bergeron in support. Barkley Goodrow knocks it past Krug. Goodrow, Bergeron on the back check. Tierney follows through high on Camper. Crazy bounce off the corner. Ennis, saucer pass to Brown, jams it middle, and Bergeron. Heinen can't clear the zone. Ennis, water bugs around. Bergeron throws it softly behind Halak's goal. Halak high off glass. Sidney Crosby right in the right place. Chara blocks the centering pass. Bergeron gloves to Marchand to Pasternak. Throws it off the kick plate. Brian Dumoulin, the new daddy, can't clear the puck. Bergeron off the apron, tries the no-angle shot, tries again to the circle. Pasternak in a tussle. Letang skates it to the middle of his own zone. Bergeron, the great pass for Pasternak. Stick saved by Halak. Pittsburgh enjoyed almost a 3-minute all the way past the center line. Bergeron drills it deep. Marino tries to step through Grizzlick. Bergeron, Evgeny Malkin. There goes Jerry.
The drama continues. David Pasternak links it out in front, intended for Marchand, and now Gallagher, hampered by Bergeron.
Anthony Mantha uses the big body to Dylan Larkin in the corner. Bergeron knocks down Mantha. Pasternak in pursuit. Provorov there first, banks it for forecheck. Great cross, forecheck by Bergeron. Torrenci with a good check, knocking it away. Here's Marchand. Lindblom off a skate. Couturier, the save by Halak. Philippe, or rather a Sanheim, shot blocked. A minute to go in the second. Couturier. Bergeron pushes the puck through the corner. Konechny back to Sanheim, into Bergeron's skate. Konechny shielding the puck. Raffles pass right onto Pasternak's stick. Grizzlick got stick checked from behind. Pasternak through the seam, closes on the backhand, throws it into the slot. Niskanen sprays it out of there, right to Grizzlick. Marchand, the shot, scores! Working against Bergeron, Giroux. The shot saved by Halak. Bergeron pokes the puck to the boards. 5 seconds to go. Matheson clears to Huberto, and Florida pins its ears back and looks for transition. Bergeron 70 feet, and Bobrovsky had to make a move on that. To Barkov, he's got the Donoff on his right. Underneath the Donoff stick, Bergeron sends Pasternak ahead with Marchand. He scores! Strahlman. Bergeron hunts down the puck. Matheson, the tight radius turn. Sends Barkov ahead. Dodonov on the right. Bergeron on the back check. Here comes Hoffman with Dodonov middle. Bergeron deflects it wide of Rask. Marchand with the game on his stick in overtime. Deeks. And...
well, the expectation when you play the Toronto Maple Leafs is you're going to get somewhere between 30 and 40 shots. And the Bruins do not want to turn down the opportunities to put the puck on goal.
John Tavares. Bergeron takes it away again. Morgan Rielly across the middle. Bergeron with another defensive play. Verheiden bunts it back up the slot. Bergeron with another steal. Bounces it ahead. Zach Hyman wins the race to the dot against Charlie McAvoy. Bergeron makes yet another defensive play. Hyman bumps it off for Cody Ceci, the defenseman in the middle of the rush. Zach Hyman tries to center. Bergeron blocks that one. Rielly guns it off of Kapanen. Kapanen stick handles to the corner, swivels back to the forehand. Bergeron staples him to the boards. Grizzly comes in. Tavares back to Morgan Rielly along the line. Ceci's wrist shot deflects off a stick wide. Bergeron chops it to the line. Rielly guns it off of Tavares' body. Bergeron right up the middle to Sam Reinhardt. Here comes Eichel across the ice. Bergeron picks it off. McCabe runs into the Bergeron. Lazar tries to go backhand, forehand. Bergeron, the wrist shot off Eichel. Ristolainen up the boards. Bergeron takes it away. Good layers from the Bruins. Marchand can't clear through Dahlin's twisted skates. Bergeron pokes the puck loose and it trickles back. Right through the crease. Bergeron from his knees. Leading in shots 13-0. Kevin Fiala gets a face full of Brandon Carlo. Bergeron wins the puck away from Parisi. Krug. Fiala tries to wrap around off of Krug's aborted pass to the corner. Koivu takes a whack at it. Fiala tries to chip middle. Bergeron blocks that. His second good defensive play of the opening shift, but the Bruins fail to clear. Spurgeon to Stahl. Around the rim of the circle. A hot pass for Spurgeon. Now Stahl in front. Tries to toss the beanbag, but could not. Parisi gets a stick on the pass. Bergeron comes through. Koivu. Koivu wraps up Bergeron. Pasternak, this next layer. Two hopper. Cunning off of Bergeron's skate into Suter's skate. 15 seconds to go. Grizzlick, the stick lift on Eriksson Ek. Bergeron. The TD Garden crowd crazy. the slot. Mestikov to the red line. Anthony Duclair is on a goal scoring run. The shot saved by Rask.
Potential 2-on-1, and this is a great shot, Jack. Got exactly what he wanted. Low to the right pad.
Kachuk pursues Brown's pass on the end board. Moore tries to keep Kachuk on the perimeter. Pajot the backhand to Zaitsev, the wrist shot. Kachuk tips it down. The rebound caroms to Marchand. Feeds Pastrnak to Bergeron. He scores! Logan Brown barreling against McAvoy, who swims around him, tips the puck loose. Kachuk right in front for Anisimov, the one-timer off a stick. Logan Brown banks the pass to Thomas Chabot. Brown closes, gathers the puck. Paul looking for Anisimov, Bergeron, and good save again by Nelson. The urgency indicated that Bruce Cassidy. Brady Kachuk on the forecheck. Bergeron flatters the puck to the wall.
And Halak able to paddle it right through Chara. And then Backstrom wanting to play further. That went through Chara, along to Carlo, and back up the board. Pastrnak swings it back up, and it's Marchand there. Getting in his way and making the defensive play as Carlson, but they cancel, and it's Bergeron nicely stepping away. Got it on back. Right to Marchand again, and that shot hit Kempney. And across it comes now for Carlson. Tried to clear it out, settled down by Bergeron, not once but twice, and then slung wide off the stick of Kempney. Chopped that by Pastrnak. Kempney had moved in, then kicks to control, but Pastrnak prevailed. Sent along by Bergeron. Second effort, he got it on out to Pastrnak in a 2-on-1. Moving in with Marchand. Pastrnak tried to play it across. It was tipped away there by Carlson.
And you want him shooting the puck right now. Tried to move it over to his line mate Marchand, and what a great pass by Bergeron to exit the zone. And
Pastrnak across, Marchand there. It looked like he wanted to go across to Krug, and that broken up by the Capitals, and they start out with two guys, and that one is backchecked away. Faceoff. Tested for, and Bergeron able to move it. Fed one out in front! And it kicked on back, and then Backstrom gave it up to Bergeron, rattled around for Pastrnak. Carried back up by Lars Eller, moving up with Carl Haglund. It is Eller there. Eller is shot, and that one kicked aside. Back up with this now, moving on as Leipzig. Brendan Leipzig able to play it back in front, and that one was blocked off neatly. And Oshie fed it across. Wilson after it. Canceled there with Krejci. Tried to feed it across to Backstrom.
Bergeron had an open side off Charlie McAvoy's tremendous rush.
Yeah, if he turned in either direction, that's an empty net goal for Bergeron.
Bergeron with the steal. Marchand available. Bergeron shot.
In his previous 17. So Krejci back on the board tonight. Bergeron and Barkov. Bergeron wins the faceoff. Back to McAvoy. Charlie McAvoy, the saucer pass to Marchand, to Pastrnak, to Bergeron. A save by Bobrovsky. Pastrnak all the way to the blue line, turns and whirls, and Ekblad blocks that. Bergeron desperate for the puck. Huberto, the backhand tap into Chara's corner. McAvoy alert on the diagonal. Ekblad goes to net after dishing to Huberto. Barkov to Huberto. Good. Ryan's corner, Matt Roy, who's on a modest scoring streak, out to center. With Aya follow the trailer, Kopitar all the way to the slot. Good layers. The same can be said of the Bruins. Bergeron gets a stick on the puck, losing the grip on the stick, but the puck stays in the attacking zone. What a move by Pastrnak to escape Kopitar through Bergeron. Krug's one-timer. Marchand beats his line mate to the puck, tumbles it down into the corner. Bergeron picks Kopitar's pocket, finds McAvoy. A save by Quick. Bergeron to Krug, the one-timer. Clutterbuck blocks it as Krug's stick shatters, and the Bruins get back in layers. Backhand off the boards. Krug slings it around. Bailey intercepts in front for Beauvillier. Chips to Pastrnak. Pastrnak hard off the boards. Bergeron pokes it free from Pollock. The shot saved by Varlamov. Torres, top of the circle. Ekholm Forsberg's shot hits Craig Smith. Bonino tries to shovel it across the goal mouth, and look who's there. Hard stop just inside the line. Arvidsson tries to rake it away from him. Off a stick. Marchand.
Yeah, got him in an unprotected area.
Lock sticks the puck aside. Ryan Ellis chops it off the strings wide of the post. Bonino tries to lift it roof over the left shoulder of Halak. Fabreau, the hard indirect pass to Forsberg. Bergeron right there launches Marchand on a venture. Ekholm stabs the puck to Pasternak. Hamhuis reaches and gets it around the boards, but Krug is there. Bergeron! Now Forsberg off of Bergeron's legs. Here comes Marchand. Pasternak going to goal. Ekholm gets a piece of Pasternak's stick. Bergeron with the hip check on Ekholm. McAvoy to Krug. Bergeron on the doorstep. Rene makes the save. Bergeron rolls it around the rail. Backstrom holds. Bergeron jams in. Gets his stick underneath Backstrom. Blocks it back to center. And comes back to the Boston bench a little bit lame. Banging his stick. Chips to the left wing corner. Tom Wilson going against Charlie McAvoy. Centering pass. Bergeron blocks that away from Ovechkin. Now he goes next to the post. The shot with purpose from Backstrom got the rebound, but it bounded past Ovechkin. Carlson and Bergeron tied up on the near boards. Kuznetsov, great read from Bergeron. Knocks down the pass intended for John Carlson. Carlson in front of the Zamboni doors. Bergeron gets in the way. Carlson caves him in. Carlo battles. Kuznetsov whips it cross ice. Backstrom settles the puck. Approaches Moore. Low for Kuznetsov. Dangles. Backstrom to Kuznetsov. Oshie jamming in front. Moore gets aggressive. Backstrom with 15 to go in the power play. The shot saved by Rask. Bergeron makes the 200-foot clear. Early game penalty kill. Pasternak with a good check on Jensen. Bergeron caves in Kempney. Ovechkin leaves the puck for Backstrom. Bergeron is right in the right place.
Bouncing around in the slot. Bergeron bats it past Eichel. It dribbles across the circle. Marchand tries to feed Marchand. Pasternak tries to feed Marchand.
Around the boards. Eichel shoves the puck low for Victor Olofsson. Can't out-muscle Bergeron, who stands his ground.
But it just kept finding the Sabres. They worked that bumper play. Reinhardt's wide open on the side of the net. He tried to get Rask.
Jake McCabe snaps it around the boards. Bergeron pivots, uses body position to get it ahead to Marchand. He's got Pasternak middle. He scores! Kyle Pozo out near the line. Miller's one-timer. Bergeron blocks it and springs. Pasternak looking for Marchand. Miller gets a stick on the cross-ice pass. Eichel, the backhand, tape-to-tape to Olofsson. Bergeron shuts down his time and space. He took his eye off
it. I think it bounced on him.
Bergeron steals cleanly from Dahlin, tries to feed Marchand. Dahlin indirect for Eichel going down Chara's side. Carlos sweeps it out of the slot. Eichel banks it to Dahlin. Over to Victor Olofsson. He closes to the hash marks. Gives to Sam Reinhart. Bergeron anticipates. Steals the puck.
Yeah.
3 consecutive minutes of play here. We had a run of 3:55 earlier in the first period. Jones to Werenski closing. Poke check from Brandon Carlo gets the puck loose. Gus Nyquist recovers it at the line. Bergeron wins it away. Pasternak quickly up toward the point. Sends it corner. Nobody home for Boston. But Bergeron takes away Boone Jenner's space of the period. Connor McDavid against Brandon Carlo. Carlo keeps him in front of the Zamboni doors. Darnell Nurse spanks it low. McDavid slides it across looking for James Neal, but Bergeron makes the defensive play. Nurse blocks the shot. Neal out to center. Pasternak off Neal's skates. It bounces into the Boston zone. Bergeron the steal right in front of McDavid. Marchand curls behind Pasternak. Leaves for Pasternak. His drive scores! Bergeron pressures the pass from Bear. McAvoy to Coyle, fires right on. Marchand digging for the rebound. Bergeron keeps it alive. Bergeron swipes it back to Krug. Over to McAvoy, the wrist shot. McDavid going at Camper. Bergeron blocks him from the middle. Neal steps inside. Nurse slides the puck through the corner. Coyle lifts McDavid's stick. Cassian knocks it back to Nurse. Indirect, looking for Cassian at the edge of the goal. Cassian shoves the puck. McDavid turning on Camper, slings it back to Ethan Bear along the line. Darnell Nurse, the wrist shot. Bergeron blocks it down. Well, here's Josh Archibald with a free shot and outside of the goal. Kara takes Archibald's feed. It's a scramble in front. Riley Sheahan, Bergeron playing goalie.
Josi finally takes it away. Arvidsson floats it over Forsberg and Carlo. Bergeron, great stick position. Bergeron clears the puck. Yannick Weber. Arvidsson can't get it past Bergeron and Marchand. Bergeron shot, Marchand the rebound. The Bruins get both guys out of the box. Bergeron on the steal to Pasternak.
Here's Mark Scheifele weaving to the middle of the zone. Bergeron takes his space away. Brad Marchand tries to spring Pasternak. We're into the final minute. Mason Appleton off Bergeron's stick. Brasson makes his move. The net is empty in the Winnipeg end. Six skaters against five. The Jets saw Toronto tie the game with the goalie pulled with about 15 seconds to play last night. Ehlers gets it to the end boards after a couple of batting attempts. Scheifele works the puck to Wheeler. Pionk feathers the pass back to Wheeler. Bergeron battling. Halak makes a positional save and a huge one into the final minute. Ehlers closes. Can't get it through Bergeron. Bergeron shields the puck.
Brock Nelson. Jordan Eberle. The Bruins with good layers, Pasternak and Bergeron.
We had experienced guys on the blue line, which always helps, and a good goaltender. Remember Tommy Salo, don't you?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
But up front, I mean,
Everly's backhand is saved by Rask. Not even two-thirds of the way through the game. Bergeron was ahead of the line, so it's a long delayed offside if Marchand ever gets to the puck. But Islanders clear. Bergeron to McAvoy through the seam. Marchand to Pasternak. He goes right to the post. One hands it into the crease. Marchand gets it loose, but the Islanders get possession. Anders Lee slides it down into Chara's corner. Bergeron. Bergeron and Brock Nelson. Bergeron wins another. Krug recovers the puck. Pasternak coming back toward the blue line. Marchand wraps around, shoves it through the goal mouth. Brock Nelson takes it away. Pasternak knocks it down. Bergeron bats it to the corner. Ivar Lamov. Bergeron back to retrieve the puck in the neutral zone. Bangs it off the boards. Marchand, marvelous hands to catch that high-speed deflection. Bergeron takes it away from Letty. Kicks to Pasternak. Pasternak gets tripped up by Brock Nelson. They're going to let him play. Bergeron can't get Nelson's diving poke. His first 1,000 games for a club as captain. Patrice Bergeron turns and whirls, and Hart makes a save. Pitches it right to Niskanen, who floats one in to Halak's left. Voracek, good body position, but Bergeron takes it to Marchand. Provorov guns it back into the Boston zone. Krug softly ahead. Marchand can't stick handle around. Travis Konecny pops the puck away. Brandon Carlo through the corner. David Pastrnak. Kevin Hayes knocks it away. Drew for Hayes. The tip goes into the protective netting. Provorov down to the hash marks. Pastrnak wedges in against him and takes the puck away. Spoons it out to Marchand in the neutral zone against Niskanen. In the middle looking for Bergeron, and Couturier and Provorov are there on the back check. And Giroux wins the draw. Bergeron holds down past the hash mark. Pastrnak looking for Marchand on the doorstep. Carlo punches the puck ahead, didn't get much on it. Sanheim runs out of real estate. The angle and the effort from Patrice Bergeron on the body check. Krug feeds Pastrnak. Raffle stops the puck, jumps onto it. Bergeron swats it to the corner. Marchand against Provorov. Foligno flips the puck toward Jenner. Jenner one-hands it around. Gus Nyquist, the humane product. Boone Jenner tries to swipe it in front. Halak makes a save after Bergeron kicks the puck out of the crease. Zach Werenski wing to wing. Captain Nick Foligno turns back to the forehand. Lifts the pass cross ice. Werenski low for Nyquist looking for Jenner, but Bergeron gets a stick in there. Werenski banks the pass off the end boards. Nyquist holds, throws it through the slot. Jenner, the back pass to Werenski, slings it to Jenner to the end boards. Foligno around the wall. It's 5-on-5, but the Bruins are conceding the perimeter. Pastrnak off of Foligno's stick. Werenski. Bergeron steals right to Marchand. Couldn't keep it on his stick. Crosby on the counter with McCann middle, and McAvoy forces the puck to the corner. Pettersson's pass. Hornquist on the far boards, but Bergeron takes it away with help from Chara. Marchand takes the puck to the neutral zone, puts on the brakes, feeds Bergeron off his skates. Marchand closes. Could not keep possession of the puck as he raced toward the post.
Yeah, a little bark at the official. Thought he got hooked a little bit on his attempt to break in alone.
Crosby snaps the pass to Letang. Letang off Crosby's blade. Bergeron. Tanev approaches Carlo. Carlo gets help from Bergeron. The puck loose along the boards. Bergeron stabs it away, but Bluger is there first. Marino wrists it down to the end boards. Aston Reese goes for a slide. Patterson past Carlo. Moore against Aston Reese. Bergeron tries to move the pile. Puck back to Patterson. Bluger to Patterson. The wrist shot from the blue line. Malkin with Pastrnak nearby. Letang with Bergeron poking the puck away. Marchand off the side of the empty goal. Bergeron twirls the backhand around past Pastrnak. Marchand to Bergeron, the one-timer, and a save by Marc-Andre Fleury. The Bruins off to a really energetic start. Schmidt slides it forward. Bergeron gets a piece as Alex Tuck tried to stick handle past him. Pastrnak gets it out to center. Theodore back into the zone. Chara to McAvoy, picks it up in the backhand. Blocks Smith's attempt to get it corner. Theodore through the slot. Stone, the goalie pull. Smith deflects off the end boards. Bergeron, the game is on. Josh Morrissey ahead to Patrick Laine. Bergeron reads the set play well, and here comes Patrick Laine, a world-class shooter. Dumps the puck into the corner. Scheifele looking for Kyle Connor, who out at center. to Pasternak, drags it over the line. The backhand down the boards. Marchand stays on his skates. Pionk caves him in. Bergeron wins the puck to Crew.
Wow.
Bergeron wins another faceoff. Krejci gets the puck to the line and out to center. Marchand pivots against Pionk. Bergeron forces the puck to the attacking zone. Ehlers
all the way down the boards. Carlo keeps him in a less dangerous position. It could have been a numerical advantage, but Carlo does a great job to keep him on the perimeter. Gets the puck deep so Bergeron can go in on the forecheck. Bergeron. McAvoy pinches down. Horvat gets the puck to the neutral zone. Erickson battles Bergeron. Bergeron wins it to Marchand. JT Miller cuts back. Keeps the puck all the way across the zone, and Bergeron picks his pocket. He's got Marchand ahead. Fires it into Krizlik's pads. Marchand lobs the puck to center. Bjork's out of the box. The penalty killed. Anders Bjork off the inside of the leg of Tyler Myers. Bergeron wheels.
Second shorthanded breakaway for Boston here in period number two. Wagner with the first, Coyle with the second. It was a pretty good effort by Hughes to get all the way back. Maybe kind of limited the options that Coyle had. Forced him perhaps to go to the backhand. Maybe not what he wanted to do initially.
A Vancouver highlight. Besser turns to the inside. His shot goes off Bergeron. Marchand retrieves it, and Bergeron chucks it out. Miller with a quick re-entry. Marchand, excellent defensive work, and Bergeron finishes the job. And Vancouver was at home.
They played hard. They made it difficult for you. It'll be interesting to see.
A little handoff by Drouin for Domi. Excellent read at the line that time by Marchand. Canadian start again, though. Max Domi interrupted by Bergeron.
Might be a luxury they can't avoid.
Armia now goes off his stick. Bergeron back checking. Tatar spots Armia. Yoel Armia elevates the puck. Proves on his horse. Cleaned up by Rask. Bergeron right there. Jailbreak for Boston. Pasternak. Marchand in his skates.
It'll be interesting to watch.
Available puck off the draw. I think Armia got a piece of it, and the Canadians push it out.
I think they figured out they might want to pay a little more attention to Boston.
Yes. Marchand across. DeBrusk in front. There's Pasternak again. Active stick by Carey Price.
To DeBrusk. Torrey Krug to David Pasternak. The shot off Philip Hronek. And here comes Dylan Larkin. Larkin across the middle looking for Luke Glendening, and Bergeron shuts that down. Far boards. DeBrusk, the centering pass, bounces off the stick of Lindstrom. Bergeron steals near the line. Dishes to Adam Ernie. Brandon Carlo on the end boards. Carlo takes on two men. Perlini, the backhand, back to Athanasiou, deflects off a body in front with Ernie jamming. Carlo hand passes it up the boards. Bergeron and Filppula. Rugby scrum over there. And
Bergeron had one yesterday, Coyle today. Fifth shorthanded goal given up by the Rangers. Still 10 seconds of power play time for New York. Fox holds, waits. Zibanejad tried to get across ice to Panarin, couldn't do it, and the Bruins come out.
Out of the zone, it's just they've got it down, the Bruins do. There it is again.
The Rangers went aggressively for it.
Every single game. Josh Archibald sets the edges. Can't one-hand it around Torrey Krug and get it on goal. Riley Shahan bounces it down the boards. Bergeron back to pick off. Jankowski holds. Alexander Yelicin. Mangiapane. Bergeron steals from Jankowski, gains the line. Marchand with Pasternak. Stone. Now Jankowski can't keep the puck on his stick. Pass me the Etch-a-Sketch.
Michael Stone almost carries it into his crease, and Bergeron was happy to get a bid. TJ Brody, centering pass off a stick. Backlund collects the Tkachuk shovel. The one-timer Mangiapane not on goal. Stone's rocket deflects softly to the end boards. Tkachuk to Backlund. The Backlund wrist shot, a leg save by Halak. Lauzon lines him up. Lauzon steps around Dubé. Lauzon off the boards. Dubé taps it low. Bennett cuts back toward the forehand. Bergeron, good anticipation. Dubé into the middle. Leg save by Halak. Lucic holds. Lucic low for Bennett. Back to Lucic all the way through to Hanifin. He scrambles and keeps the puck on the line. Bergeron blocks it back to center. Bennett cuts back. Pastrnak loses his stick. Bergeron swats it away. Four-time Selke Trophy winner Gaudreau tosses the puck to Monahan. Carlo shuts down his space. Bergeron with an empty net. Outside of the trapezoid. Gaudette. Too far forward for looking for Marchand. He couldn't drag his stick loose. Carlo back to Marchand, to Krug, to Pastrnak, to Krug. Blocker saved by Riddick. Bergeron gets the puck. Cross ice, forwards wrist shot, a leg saved by Rask. Bergeron goes indirect. Marchand with Riddick coming out. Skates off.
And on that last rush there by Lauzon, the 3-on-2, that deflected shot by Kasha caught Lauzon up high.
Brock Nelson, rangy center. Good back check by Bergeron. That looked offside. Rask might have gotten a tip of the glove on that, but the shot was wide. Nelson wheeling away from McAvoy. McAvoy gets a piece of the puck. Letty below the hash marks, the back diagonal, looking for Nelson in the slot.
On the forecheck if they want to win this thing. It's pretty hard to keep going backwards, Mike, because of the heavy forecheck by the Bruins. The Bruins have been outstanding. Here it is again.
Shots are 9-4 Boston. Bergeron out in front. Pastrnak, it goes high off a stick.
Good bid by Coleman, trying to spring Gaudreau, just couldn't find it.
Gaudreau back of the goal. Pound it. He'll keep it there alertly. Kill more time. Bruins down to 43 seconds on the power play. Marchand shoved by Buckley Gaudreau. Bogosian skate to stick retrieval. Paquette. Paquette's pass broken up by Bergeron. Sergachev point to point with Kucherov, and now Sergachev again. A winder off sticks. The last one, Chara. Now point. Tyler Johnson in tight to the far side. Kucherov sends it back for Sergachev. Here's point. Was off a body off Marchand and now located by Braden Point. He'll spin away from Patrice Bergeron. It is a great job on him.
Two really good teams. Strowman cuts over the line. Bergeron picks off the pass. Now Sevier. Bergeron takes it away from him. Sergachev glides backward toward the boards. Now Bergeron in front of the Zamboni doors takes a big hit from Sorelli. Pastrnak in transition. Marchand following. Grizzlick to Marchand to Bergeron. Just didn't connect. Bergeron unable to receive the pass between his stick and his skates in traffic. Bergeron poke checks the puck away from Blake Coleman.